So yeah, I'm pretty much at the moment exploring . Not sure if you're allowed to ride bikes through this way, but about to find out. Just happened to find this park riding around. Looks like to me it might be a city park. But it is pretty nice though, real nice and clean. I don't know if it's bike friendly. Nice and peaceful. Let's see what's going on with this right here. All right. Never really been down this way, so I'm actually exploring right now. So I'm pretty going slow. So let's go do this. I'm just guessing that this leads to Pinnacle Peak Road. Looks like it. First time riding this way. It's my day off and night off, so. Explore more of the northern part of town. Yeah, that's what I thought. Pinnacle Peak. So nobody's behind me. Get on this side. Go right after this car right here. Oh good, this car is going slow, so. Interesting. Oh, police precinct on this side. So yeah, I just noticed something about Arizona, or maybe this part of town. Networks of bike lanes. what I love about these armadillos, these bumpy roads right here. So yeah, yeah, so I'm gonna get on the main avenue to get out of this guy's way. Getting some wind resistance too, so nice quiet neighborhood. I'll tell you this much, the south parts, I don't know. Oh yeah, I love this angle climb here. It's a little workout. I'm not trying to waste energy. Explore mode. Guarantees a nice biking neighborhood. You just gotta come out the right time. I can see why people out here, before I had a cam, when I first moved out here, still ride a cruiser to work, and I come through this way, and I see, you know, the road bike people, cyclists, and I can see why, how they build up their endurance on this road. It's rough, so the road is kind of going against you, and it's not completely flat. I'm trying to get in my sweet spot. There you go, like that. So you'll feel, you'll find yourself riding, you know, you'll find yourself riding in an angle. Saying hi to another biker. So all types of commuters and tours. come to a little something different. Nice lake stretch. Probably turning left. Actually, I should visit a Giants. You know what? Yeah, let's visit a Giants store. Quick price check on the fenders. I don't think they'll let me record inside, but it gives me a reason to explore further up instead of going left. Might have to cut the camera at front of the Giant store though, of course. Just want to see what kind of accessories they might have. Why you're supposed to go about 5 miles in a parking lot when driving a car. Pretty windy out here though. See, that's the fitness gym. Is over here. Sorry, I had to cut it short, but business is business. Be right back.